Size. Somebody else. Sugar lips. Esquisa. Dominos. Take pizza. Wine for me. Fresh diva. Happiness is a good fever.
I greet you, my people. I go by the name Humble Smith, the old snatcher one of Africa, the golden prince of Africa. You already know. Today is a blessed day to me. Trust me. We're here. This is the behind the scene for my video shoot. The song you guys know, Focus. I'm showing it today, and it's been awesome. Trust me.
On my way here, it was hard a little bit for us to locate here. I wonder how class leaders were able to locate this place, but trust me, the concept behind the video has been awesome. I'm so happy. Look at me. Look at this outfit. It's dope. And big shout out to Jeku.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. How do I look? I look good, right?
We're here, we're shooting Humble Smith. We're obviously his client, Peter's. The title of the song is Focus. And you know Humble's brand. I'm talking about the style direction right now. You know Humble's brand is basically African, where he's the golden prince of Africa. So yeah, basically we're keeping it African as much as we can. Urban, but we're bringing it back home. So yeah, that's basically the style direction. I mean, the song is awesome. It's Clarence Peters. What more would you expect?
We're on set for Humble Smith's Focus video, which has been directed by Clarence Peters. And you know, when Clarence is on the wheels of directing, you're sure to have a very good video. Okay, so I've been friends with Humble for like 3 years. I think I've actually made most of his videos, and yes, I think it was the first person actually I was on a part of. Anyways, Humble is a very, very cool guy. So when I heard about this video, I was so excited. And Clarence actually talked about doing some African prints and everything, and we decided to do something different from the regular African prints, regular girls wearing African and everything. So I decided to add some sporty accessories, some school things, some everything. It just like the girls went from being like modern, from like vintage housewives, cut across different walks of life, but everything is still depicted the African cultural heritage. The Ankaras were lavishly used, and also makeup was done in that direction. Makeup was motivated by the Ankara fabrics. We did loud makeup, yeah, because you know African culture, African Ankara is rich in color, so yes.
I know for you to play anything that you want. I've been enjoying myself on set. It's been fun. Trust me, it's been fun. Happiness everywhere. This is Humble Smith. This is my set. My video shoot. Focus. That's what you're listening to right now. You know, we've been busy behind the scene, the making of the focus. All right. So, trust me, a whole lot been happening here. I'm already seeing another side of me. You know, things I never believed I can do. I'm just doing them. I'm so happy for that. You know. I'm beginning to discover some kind this and things that is in me that, you know, I don't know before. But it's all right. It's good. You guys should watch out for this video. It's coming out very soon. It's going to be dope. If you're not here, you're missing. You guys are going to see the end work when we are done with the video and the editing and everything. We'll bring it out for you guys. So thank you so much. Thanks for supporting me. This is Focus. The video shoot is going on. Klaas Peters is directing, you know, so big shout out to him. Big shout out to all the crew. Everybody that came out to support me today, I'm so happy. God bless you guys. God bless you guys. You know, thank you so much. Thank you.
I can full body.